Well, here we are at the entrance of the Clark Fork Road to the Clark Fork Campground, and I want to show you the devastation after the fire. Right here doesn't look too bad. Nothing yet right here. But you're going to see some things that'll blow your mind. There's some piles of wood there. I'm going to drive all the way to the Clark Fork Campground. Now we're starting to go look at the... You can see how barren it's going to get. And I want to show you something amazing up here. You ready for this? Look at that. You could never see those cabins before. Look at this. Whoever didn't take care of their campfire properly, thanks a lot. And this is just the start. Amazing. It's how carelessness would take a gorgeous place and turn it into this right here. I've been clearing all the wood out. See those wood piles? For all of you who remember this place, how it was, this sight like this has to bring tears to your eyes. My seatbelt is not fastened, all right. Look at this. I'm gonna pull over right here. Let's take a look over here. This is the first bridge. Thank you. second bridge. All right. Second bridge. Fire actually started out in that area, somewhere out there. I'm told it was a campfire that wasn't put out properly. Used to be all trees. Got a wood pile over there. By the way, the little sign over there says no diving from the bridge, so we'll have to stay up here. And all that devastation. Let's go on up the road. It's a time where you couldn't see the river from here. The road. All this here, up on the hill. Stop right up here, I'll show you this. It's another wood pile. We'll see a number of these wood piles like this, where the Forest Service has been clearing. Again, there was a time where you could not see the river because of all the trees. Look at that. Right now, I'm making this video. I'm kind of emotional. Okay, let's drive up the road. Thick it is right here. It's how the whole thing used to be. Now look at this. Look at this now. Just a wasteland in some areas. Up the hillside. Let's just stop here. For those of us who remember this place as it was, this is heartbreaking. The real good news is, though, that the Clark Fork campground was spared. See, we'll get in some areas now where it looks like it always has. You know, the whole road was like this. You see the difference. See some of the fire hit in here too. It's okay up there. That's what it is. See that? that's how it all looked. Just thick trees. See how they're burned out there. Station with this fire, and you go, I think Smokey's right. Trees along here. Look at that. I'm going to be careful. Somebody could come flying down this road. There's the Cottonwood picnic area, and it's okay. Just stop right up here. See the area around it. See that? Then you look down at this Cottonwood. Little fishing spot down there, picnic area, and it's okay. Good news there. Thank you. at all this. See the size of this wood pile right here. Look at that. That was a big, beautiful tree at one time. I'm not a tree hugger, but you know, it's God's creation, beautiful trees. I hope that sun isn't too bright up there. As you can see, there's a big old wood pile there. How old are these things? How long have they been here? What, do you want to count the rings? Have at it. It's been here a lot longer than I have. Idea of the contrast here when you see it untouched and then there it is burned out. See how dense? Nice thick forest. Thank you. Girl Scout camp. It was spared. Camp Liahona. It's a, I believe, a Girl Scout or church girls camp, and there's another camp up ahead, another church camp that was spared. And the good news right here. Clark Fork. Let's go on here.